YouTube update, I can post. I posted in the video. I'm still waking up. Yeah, we're doing this again. Close to being it last time, we could do it again. Surely.
There are only
I mean, no, not yet. You still need a book. You're missing a very necessary key. We cannot do this without that key. Stop interrupting. Them over here. Surely we find a key. No, hold off. No, we must wait. Let's wait. Without that key, I'm fucked. There it is. Now we are not screwed. Now the game begins. There's an herb in there. I remember there's an herb. I see the store unlocked. Make it open. Right here. There we go. Got our old probably the smart thing to do. Is to open the door in case we get the whistle. Right now we are weaponless. So I'm gonna open the other door that'll lead to where the plant fertilizer would be. And that should give us something. Something better than the last seed. Like that! Fucking go! That is the stuff I needed last time, you son of a bitch! Screw that knife, we don't need it. We got the next best thing. Let me combine. There you go. You combine. Check the herb, not the thing. Right, we got plenty of heals for now. I learned yes last time. The zombie will come out of the toilet. Again, we got the next best thing, which is a shotgun. We all know that is a stronger weapon. But the options we currently have. Now we won't get squished. What is in the box? Yeah, that is exactly what I am doing. We're randomizing this shit. That is my exact plan this entire time. Just items. The enemy thing won't work on my computer. I don't know why. It ends up crashing. So I'm right now we're just sticking to items and hoping. Just in case the game does crash though, I need to save. Cause it'll sometimes crash. Checks that I can do. Like this one. I'll keep it there. Full randomizer, enemy items, voice lines, and NPC. Oh god! I need to find that. I need to find that video. I want to see how that went down. See what's in here. Okay. Another wall key. I'll take it. All right, that's right. There's just that book. See, I'm not used to Chris's thing. This is my second time playing it as Chris. I usually just go all out as Jill. I know Jill's route. But someone wanted me to play as Chris. Use up this key. It's okay, puppy. You go back to sleep. Thank you. And you missed. Now he has a green arrow. Motorcycles not. You know how cold, I know how cool they can be. Different experience, but I'm literally trying to stream here. I don't need you waking up my dog. Okay, we can stock up on that now. Now we can properly stock up on stuff. Lock that door, and then lock the door on the bottom. Now I'll get rid of those keys. Okay, that's one. Let's open it now. Give me that one progression thing. One, two, four. Okay, so open. Plan. Let's see. Nope. Yeah, good. Very good. No dogs are shit. Oh no, a zombie came out of the door. Whatever shoppers do. You will be perfectly fine. Because I'm not using that gun. Yay! I'll take that, sure. Actually, no, we'll visit Lisa. I'm already here, might as well. Let me go back and use the helmet key. Had to change speed. You had to change speed like that. I don't have the crest yet, so we can't do that. Alright, Lisa's gonna show up. That is perfectly doable. Oh. gotta go use the helmet key. I'll keep that there in case I need to go back. You're gonna explode? I thought I had to. You're gonna save. Up we go. We can do this right now. Up. Shark room. Alright, now we can check this. It's all going according to plan. Look at that, a reason to use this. No, I'm not using it. Well, if I need herbs, I can come back here. Not gonna be necessary. How about you, Zed? Yes! World keys! I can open the other door and the helmet key will be done. Okay, two more. Yeah, that's a puzzle.
Thank you.
shot and go. Yay! Can't use it yet, but I know that check is doable now. Progress. Over here. Don't know if I have enough. Should have enough. Maybe? I should have enough shotgun ammo to kill the snake. Oh god, what the fuck am I doing? It's too early to comprehend randomizer logic. What was I thinking? What will you give me before I decide to kill a snake? Have to go back anyway. Okay. Okay. I'll be right back. We need a weapon. Let's see how much ammo I have exactly. Should be enough. Let's see if we can kill it. Starting with you. time for the steak. It's a lot easier, Redfield, if you had a grenade launcher. 4 hits. But much faster. Battery! Okay, we have a very valid reason to go back. We can fix that elevator. That crank again. Oop. Get in there. Dog has to come out surely. Oh, I'm still good. Yay! We are fine. Not today, dog. What was this good? Oh, garbage. don't need that. I see you whooping. Okay. Fix the battery. Elevator will work. And we have board checks open! Earth deserve actually an Earth. Yes it is! Joke's on you, I have an herb. I'm trying to save the ammo I have. I have a feeling I won't see a grenade launcher. Don't lag like that, please. Do not lag like that. No, I refuse. Your stuff's different. Need a red gem now. saw you. Garbage. Spiders, please don't poison me. You got any ribbon? We're fine. Ew! That was getting close. There's my whistle. I'll take that. Save all this so we don't have to do it again. Do this, and then we can go and get our armor key done. I could also do the shark room, but then I'm holding off. Do that just yet. I can do that check now. Yay. Buzzing bastards, I'm about to kill all of you. Bastards are about to die. My favorite part. finally get the armor key. Let's get the stuff ready. Okay, so I can go back to the thing and get the shield key. I forgot. Got the thing for Richard, but then he's gonna make us go back there anyway. So we have plenty of chances to get it. No free stuff yet. Rebecca hasn't died yet. You good there, puppy? Okay, yeah, before I do this, I need more coffee. Yeah, I'm running low. Getting more caffeine, I will quickly be right back. Okay. Now we can proceed. What is that doing there? Nice try. You're not getting me like this time. That one's gonna come back as a crimson soon enough. Faster than the last one! See you there. This city is better than the last one for sure. But I'm not near it just yet. There's still more things that we need. Gotta get a fresh one. We got the shotgun faster this time, though. So we do have a weapon. Kingdom Hearts! I still need to finish Kingdom Hearts 3. played that one, I'm not sure. Oh, I played a little bit of that one. Yeah, that's familiar now. Door here. Let's see what it is. Well, thank you for protecting the house, Jed. That was very good. Spoilers about the neighbors getting out of their car. That's all it was. Good? Got the wolves out of your system? Oh yes, Final Fantasy. Good old. Good old days of Final Fantasy. To be fair, I started Final Fantasy at 7, so. Oh, I did have the shield key in the bag. Ha! I thought I did it. That's good. That's very good. Yeah, I didn't get that far. I have to. Actually play through that game. Is the intruder gone? Alright, good job, buddy. Real quick, let's take off this jacket. See, it's finally cold outside. I love it. Yes, buddy, it's finally cold. Buzzing bastards are in hibernation. Oh, that's just dumb. That's a dumb mechanic. Either Richard died or Richard went invisible. I'm truly going against the natural order of this game. See, 2.5 was good. I like that one. Behold, the invisible snake. Dumb. Invisible snake. That was worth the check. Let's see if Rebecca is deed. Nope, good, she's still alive. Somewhere. I don't know where. Nice. One of the most memorable lines of all time. I heard it vividly in my mind as I read it. Yeah, that room is kind of garbage. Hey, more free shit. Oh yeah. For sure. You go there. Wall? I like when you see him in the beginning. I need to just replay Kingdom Hearts Pack 1 from the beginning. Play through all of them from the beginning. The lore of Kingdom Hearts is too much. I mean, he has a point. He's not wrong. He is not wrong. I can just... use another box, because more than likely, that door is broken. At least that zombie will be out of the way when I get back.
Stars Alpha team, come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha team, Bravo team, it doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad. This is Chris. Brad? Damn. Thing's broken.
Very cool. Either make this game better or worse. Why are you here? Why are you wolfing? Where is the shark to keep there? Nope. Didn't read that. We'll save that herb. Brig. You know, games, the names you come up with sometimes is kind of unique. Very unique.
Thank you.
fucking meme. I completely forgot about that meme. We got a new customer.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop!
You're shushing me, man.
Richard!
Shark bait, ooh-ha-ha. That's great. You gotta love someone who embraces the beam and just rolls with it. That's awesome.
Unknown source of pressure detected.
That's
locking
good. That's
all
good.
Doors to achieve maximum safety.
He embraces the beep. Not a lot of people do that.
Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
It's still safe, that's good. Alright, I'll check it when... Nah, good stuff. Why are you backing up? Weapon. What is this magnificent weapon? What What is that weapon I can use against Tyrant? I would love to give it a test drive. Check by Shark. Well, this seat is so much better. What can I? Oh yeah, the lover, the lover. You gotta love her. That's why Richard was in the bed. Captured for shark bait. Good to know, because like little Jimmy thought I broke it. I'm saving that. We are saving that. Oh, that was good. Okay, so I could do the elevator thing, but not yet. I'm gonna use this. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Put the book away. We need a key and a capsule. Either. I don't know who came up with that beam. Okay, that just in case. Stop. Okay, Chris, I gave you shit about your inventory space. But your weapon's here. I will shut up now, okay? You have... Yeah, it's gonna be an actual working flamethrower. For once. We're gonna use it. See, that type of meme is good. Yes. Burn! Burn in a fire! Alright, now I'll come back with the knife. Say the rest of that for Tyler. Hey! The conch you fuck was that? I saved before this. Why is your fears and stupid RNG? What the fuck was that? No, that is unacceptable. Okay? I know it's there now. Now we get a flamethrower. Where is a knife? What in the absolute hell was that shit? Yeah, my red book. I want it back. Not accepting that you have a hunter right then and there. I did not visit Enrico yet. You are going against the natural order. Happy game. I'll save right here. You gonna do that shit to me? And there's a flamethrower right over there. Again. made that though. Need to stock up. He hasn't advanced in character development to punch a boulder, I feel. Developed boulder punching brain yet. He's still young. I know! His brain just hasn't, you know. Gone. Surely I could punch a boulder. That hasn't truly seeped in yet. Punch things yet. This way. take the flamethrower, put it back in the other room with the hunter. I'm just gonna burn the hunter down.